Thank you for meeting with me today, Emily.
Thanks for coming in.
You're welcome. I like the offices. What is your role here as a ManaTEEN intern?
I file the applications, put them in the database, and then I also answer phones, simple office work like that.
That's cool.
And I help out with the Hall Council, which is helping others lead, learn, and achieve. And we're just a group of kids that are leading the ManaTEENs.
What do you think makes ManaTEENs so popular?
I think ManaTEENs is popular because it gives you the opportunity to create your own projects, and also you can pick and choose which projects you want to do rather than set ones like other clubs make you do, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. And also being with your friends, of course, and meeting new people.
Yeah.
I love that. Like, I met you. And
in the Hall Council.
Yeah. It was a great opportunity.
Yeah, it was really great. So out of all the volunteer opportunities, which ones are your favorite?
I really like the ones that have to do with the environment, because I think we should clean up the environment because we live here, so we should be taking care of the place we live.
Okay, I agree. Well, thank you, Emily, again, and back to you guys in the studio.
Silver pool.